What's up, y'all? It's the Macho Night. It's time for another one. So, we got to set the record straight here, all right? We got to set the record straight here. Now, I know this is a couple days old, but we have other things to talk about, but this needs to be said yet again for the people in the back. I want to make sure I make this very clear. Peter Parker is Spider-Man. Everything else is fiction. Just fiction. Everything else is fiction. Because there are so many spider people now that it, like, what is the point of Peter Parker? Like, why? Why is there so many spider? Like, I get it. You guys don't have any creative, and that's the whole thing about this whole thing. And I said this before. It's almost like you have the, same 5 to 10 superheroes that Marvel, or even like with DC too, but we're talking Marvel specifically. They just keep redoing and redoing and different versions of those same. Like, dude, come up with a new character. Just come up with a new character. Do something different, right? And what am I talking about here? Big shout out to Sierra Whiskey over on Twitter because they're the ones who pointed this out to me. This is the Edge of Spider-Verse, and it has Sun Spider here. Now, the part that makes it ridiculous to me, because it's almost to the point, like, when we were talking about a couple weeks ago, we talked about Miles Morales basically being everybody, right? And they had that caricature of Miles as Thor. It's like, when you try to be, I don't know, your quote-unquote inclusivity, it's almost like you're kind of dissing people, low-key, right? So, I'm confused that why would you have a character that's a spider person that is a very super athletic type of hero, yet put them in a wheelchair. Now, I understand that the reason why this is happening because her power makes her so bendable, malleable, right? That's part of her power. Like, she can move, but it's just the fact that her bones, I guess flexibility, is just super crazy. Like, essentially, she's like, I don't know, Mr. Fantastic with spider powers. When you think about it, like, I mean, obviously you can't stretch, but just because of the fact that she can swing around all kinds of way, that's supposed to be the thing. So, instead of you coming up with a character, because you wanted to do, by the way, we've had a character who was in a wheelchair. It's called Professor X. And they gave him powers that would work for his abilities that he has, that he physically can and can't do, right? You could have did that, right? But the crutches, though, as web shooters, like, to me, that seems low-key, like, you trying to diss people. Like, how's that? How do you fight like that? I'm confused. I don't know, because she had to keep him up to hold herself up. How you fight it? Like, you are a superhero, probably going into battles. How you fighting like that? It's like, again, it's like you low-key dissing people. And like, oh, yeah, we're going to make fun of, like, do you not see how, like, kind of insulting that is to people, right? Like, especially, like, when you talk about this whole catering to people, and then you do it in such a way that it's almost, I don't know, like, stereotypical stuff, like, I mean, or just nonsense that people just come up with and just say, oh, yeah, we're going to make that be the thing, even though it's based off of stupidity, like what you did with Miles, making it all about hip-hop and stuff. But anyway, this is why I say Peter Parker is Spider-Man, because when you're doing stuff like this, it's annoying. And this is not just this character. And this is over in Marvel, right? Look at all the spider people in this Edge of Spider-Verse thing that they're doing. You got one Spider-Man, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Where's the other one? There's a lot of Spider-Verse here. Oh, it's just basically giving everybody a shout. But I count 6 here. I might have missed one. But yeah, and that's not even counting they didn't put the Sun Spider in. They got Sun Spiders in this too. This is clearly Sun Spider that's going to be in that book. I don't know. I just think that it's rather insulting to people who are in, you know, that predicament in life. I wouldn't have done that. especially, and if you're gonna do, if you want to create a character who's in that position, who has that lifestyle, right, who's basically stuck in that position, unfortunately, why don't you make something that complements what they're doing, like, it shows their abilities being able to complement the position that they're in, right? Again, like, we bring up Professor X. You could have made, even though I would have stayed away from spider people, but if you really, really wanted to have a spider person, I don't know. Because then again, like, what they're showing her, essentially, let's go back to that real quick. You're showing her swinging around, right? And apparently, I guess that's her wheelchair in the back. Then how is she supposed to transform into her, well, not transform, but get out of her uniform quick and fast and everything? Like, I would have at least, I don't know, what would you have done? But I wouldn't have done the Spider-Man, but at least give her, like, something that's smart. Like, maybe the wheelchair transforms or something. Like, I don't know, like she has tech. I don't know, something other than just, like, where are you putting the crutches? I don't get it. I don't know. I mean, to me, it's just, it seemed a little mean-spirited to me. If you ask me, it's a little mean-spirited. So, I don't know. Again, solving this problem real easy by saying Peter Parker is the only Spider-Man. It was cool, maybe when you did that. I remember back in the day, that's where I first saw the Spider-Man noir. It was a game, I believe it was, right? Back in PlayStation 3? I think when PlayStation 3 first came out. I'm drawing a blank. That was cool for a game. But when you sat there and you made it like, this is everything Spider-Man, is that there's an entire, the multiverse alone. You got the multiverse, then you have a Spider-Verse. I'm like, you don't have, again, you're taking the same 10 heroes and just recycling them over and over and over. Build new characters. You literally have a universe. You can make new characters. You can do that. Stop it with this pandering nonsense, because it looks and feels rather insulting. And that's coming from somebody where you guys constantly try to pander to, and it looks insulting. So I can imagine how that feels to somebody who is in a wheelchair or something like that. It just seems like it's insulting to me. I don't know. That's me. Whatever. I'm not trying to be insulted on people's behalf. I'm just looking at it like, I wouldn't have did that. But anyway, let me know how you feel about this Sun Spider, Spider-Verse, multiple billion Spider-Men. Let me know in the comments. Like, share, subscribe. Hit the notification bell. And if you want to support the channel, you can hit that super thanks. And remember, you can't be good, be good at it. Peace. I heard that the best bet is Monopoly.